السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome to Learn Arabic with Ami. Do you want to learn Gulf Khaliji dialect? Today we are in the playlist of Gulf Khaliji dialect. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe and comment and like. And if you want to donate and join the channel by clicking the join button below this video. And don't forget to check all the playlists and all the dialects because I have 5 dialects in the channel. And if you want one-on-one private classes using Zoom, contact me on my personal WhatsApp number for one-on-one private classes in spoken Arabic conversation. Okay, now let's start.
Our first sentence is أبي أروح السوق. أبي أروح السوق. أبي not my father. أبي here it means I want. In Gulf Khaliji dialect, I want we can say it in 6 ways. أبي أبا أبغي أبغى أريد ودي. These all I want. So I want in Gulf dialect is أبي. This is one of them. أروح it means I go in Gulf dialect. أروح I go. يروح he goes. تروح she goes. نروح we go. So أروح is I go. السوق. سوق it means market. السوق the market. أسواق markets. So سوق market, أسواق markets, السوق the market. Again, أبي أروح السوق. أبي I want, أروح I go, السوق the market. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means I want to go to the market. أبي أروح السوق. Let's go to the next sentence. Our next sentence is وأروح لمحلات الأدوات الكهربائية. و it means and. أروح I go. لي or لا or إلى or على. This all means to. Again to for a place. إلى لا على ع. So here لا or لي it means what? To. محلات. محل it means shop. محلات shops. محل shop. محلات shops. لمحلات to shops. To shops. Okay. Again وأروح لمحلات أو لمحلات الأدوات الكهربائية. و and أروح I go لمحلات to shops الأدوات. أداة it means tool. أدوات tools. الأدوات the tools. Again أداة tool. أدوات tools. الأدوات the tools. الكهربائية. ال is the. كهربائي it means electronic or electric or electrical for male. Again كهربائي electronic or electric or electrical for male. كهربائية electronic or electrical for female. It's an adjective. Okay. So كهربائية the electrical. الكهربائية the electrical. Okay. Again وأروح لمحلات الأدوات الكهربائية. و and أروح I go لمحلات to shops الأدوات the tools الكهربائية the electrical for female. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means and go or and I go to the electrical equipment shops. It can be also and I go to the electronics shops. وأروح لمحلات أو لمحلات الأدوات الكهربائية. Let's go to the next sentence. Our next sentence is أبي أشتري ماكينة الإسبريسو. أبي أشتري ماكينة الإسبريسو. أبي it means I want. أبي I want. أشتري I buy. أشتري I buy. يشتري he buys. تشتري she buys. نشتري we buy. But أشتري I buy. Again أبي as we said I want in Gulf Khaliji dialect. أشتري I buy. ماكينة. ماكينة or ماكينة it can be makina or makina. It means machine in Arabic. So makina or makina, machine. Machines, makinat or makinat. So makina or makina, it means machine. Al espresso, al is the espresso, is espresso. We all know what is that. So again, أبي أشتري ماكينة الإسبريسو. أبي I want أشتري I buy ماكينة machine الإسبريسو the espresso. The full meaning of this sentence is I want to buy the espresso machine. أبي أشتري ماكينة الإسبريسو. Let's go to the next sentence. عاملين عروض عليهم. عاملين عروض عليهم. عاملين it means they are making or they are doing. أنا عامل I am making or I am doing. So عاملين they are making or they are doing. عروض عرض it means offer. عروض offers. So عروض here offers. And in this context, it can be sales or discounts, okay? Like oh, yani, sales offers, okay? Or discount offers or good offers. So, عرض offer, عروض offers. عليهم, on them or for them. On them or for them. Okay? Again, عاملين. We are making or they are making عروض offers عليهم on them or for them. What is the full meaning of this sentence? They are making offers on them. Or it can be they are making discounts or sales on them or for them. This sentence we can translate it in many ways. Okay? عاملين عروض عليهم. If you want one-on-one private classes using Zoom, contact me on my personal WhatsApp number to get your one-on-one private classes using Zoom in spoken Arabic conversation. Don't forget to subscribe and comment and like. And you can donate and join the channel by tapping the join button below this video. Remember to check all the playlists and all the dialects because I have 5 dialects in the channel. I have Fusha Standard Arabic, Gulf Khaliji dialect, Levantine Shami dialect, Pashtun Jordanian dialect, and Egyptian dialect. So don't forget to check all the playlists and all the dialects in the channel. See you in the next video with new sentences and new dialect. Assalamu alaikum, ma salama, salam, peace.